what happens a lot behind the scenes, you know what I'm saying? With a bunch of black content creators, they be making content.
Doing that shit, bro. Man. Why we got everybody here? You know what I'm saying?
I love it.
Man, we are behind the scenes right now, getting ready to shoot 16 episodes of this podcast, divided by four. That's four.
How many?
16 divided by four. Oh. That's four. We're only doing four, to be honest with you. And these are going to serve as episodes for, like, if I can't make it or two or more of the people can't make it, you're going to see these episodes. But it's going to be a fantastic day. We got the original squad here. Kev over there, he's making a food order right now. Weird, because he likes to do that to the people. He can do it online, but he just likes to talk to hear the people's voice to make sure that they're really inclined and in touch with the food. Pat is over here setting up a hair appointment that he's going to cancel.
And it's
up. Here we look at Pat with chucks on. I've never seen Pat with chucks on. Like, this is, who is this guy, man?
I didn't have any shoes, okay? This, I went into my old stash. I'm not a Chuck guy now. This is Audible.
He looks like a skater. He got the pants on with no belt and the Chucks on. Yeah, I've never seen Pat Chucks before in my life.
This is a quick one, real quick. Yeah.
Rolling.
Is this thing on?
It's on.
Is this thing on? Oh, come on, guys.
Oh, we've got a special
guest today. We got Tony Valentino. Bill Zabin, owner of the spot,
director, producer. Are you
vlogging? Yes. For all that?
Yes.
There you go.
I think we are only off maybe about 20, 30 minutes, which is pretty good when you're dealing with like four or five different guests for a show. Right now, we're on lunch, finna eat some Mediterranean food. We're gonna collect all the cars, all the media, dump them all in folders and everything, then I'm gonna get that edited up so you guys can enjoy that in the upcoming weeks. Yeah, man, we're about to grub real quick, and then we're gonna play pull up, and we're gonna get a laser tag going, so you guys stick around. That's gonna be a lot of fun too. Talk to y'all in a minute.
This is my
This is my Colombian shirt. This is what people in Narcos be shooting everybody. I'm trying to get.
If a player dies, they have to return to base, respawn, and then they can come out and keep playing. They're playing.
One life left.
That's right. And whenever you lose all 5 of your life, that's when you're out of the game. And you want to do that to each player on the other team. So let's say all the blue players lose all 5 of their lives, they've lost the game. That's it.
You guys, that was it. We did a lot today. We did a podcast. We just finished Pull Up, Laser Tag. Had to watch the episode to see how it went, but I'm telling you, some really good footage. I broke my finger. All Def owes me a manicure. I'm messing my nail up like this. And it's bleeding. Don't look at my hangnails. That was there before. I hurt my ankle. For real? Hurt my ankle? Like, look how I'm standing. I can't even put no weight on this. It hurts. Aww. I really hurt my ankle. But it's all worth it. I think it's going to be a funny episode. But make sure y'all watch Pull Up Laser Tag. It was fun. So now we're just cleaning up. We had a great day. Squadcast is done. Pull Up is done. It's my birthday, so I'm going to go celebrate. And that's a wrap. See ya.
Hey, it's your birthday.